Hello, today I'm in Jeep Wrangler. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable interior airflow circulation. Firstly, you can do it from the climate control menu by pressing this button. And also you can do it by going to climate menu on the screen display. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.